I need to get a clipping system. You can clip stuff on YouTube, right? I've seen people clip stuff on YouTube. I don't know how to do it, though. I have to just get an EMT. EMT and a freaking car 98. Bro, what the hell? What am I looking at? Looks like a bunch of dildos on the ground. Should use an ump. I'm gonna use an ump. Let's see if I find something like I like. I don't know. That looks okay. Like a suppressor to me. Sweet. Good old vaulting, you know? Ooh. E-zone, stop picking up shit. Bro, a level one helmet, no. There's scissors icon? There's scissor icon? A scissor icon? What about? No, clip everything you don't see, because I didn't do it. Got it. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god, a circle. Sorry, SKS. Daddy coming home, baby. Not the good scissoring. They literally say clip, really? I don't have that option. What the hell? You know what I'd like? If I wanted one thing in PUBG, it'd be, you know how in Battlefield and COD stuff, when someone's sniping, you can see their glare? I'd like that. At least I don't swallow. Fuck that little thing. Like how they start shooting again after getting the meteor. Like, what? Okay. Okay. You can actually put a deployable wall up. Oh shit. They never expect the Car 98. They probably had a better scope, but I didn't even pay attention. Yeah. He actually lit the shit on fire inside of my colon, though. Oh my god! Oh, he's got an arm. Ah! I'm protected. Motherfucker's got an arm, dude. I'm be on out of here. Nah, I'm not dying to an arm again, I'll tell you that right now. I'd like a spot where it doesn't suck. Someone can easily come over from the top, though. Oh, I suck. Is he AFK? I think he's AFK. Where's the bot? He's just sitting there. Need to reposition. Stream elements was work. It should be working. I use Stream Elements. I don't use Stream. I haven't used Streamlabs in so long. Streamlabs is just. I noticed it did not have. Chase that. Bro, all the people were coming up here. I can't see him. Star Wars show. Oh, he just got fucked. Who is he shooting? Bomb guys behind me. That's the M24. Unless some guy missed and that dude hit him. So how did he die? Oh, I see him. I must have hit him. This is pretty bad. Bad spot. Anybody with half a brain cell can easily kill me if they found the right spot. Well, actually, I can get teamed up on, like, pinched. They're all up there. I mean, shit, you guys fight it out, fudge. Whoa, it just got bright. Well. What am I hearing? I shouldn't have shot him. But he's got to move that on. Damn. Hope I didn't give this guy too much movement. Or he's not even in. Oh. That shit saved his ass. That freaking rock, dude. I had to push up, otherwise I was gonna hit in the back. Oh, this dude back. Occupied. All right. Okay. Fudge. I can't hit him. Him or not. Oh, he's on the hill. That was way off, dude. And all he's got to do is wait. Unless I can hit a nutty ass headshot. That was an aid. Yo, that ump at that range sucks. I don't know what happened to that guy I was shooting originally. Woo! The most intense waiting for people to die ever. Believe it or not, I don't watch TV. I watch Netflix and stuff, but I don't, like, watch TV. Too many commercials. But to be honest, I haven't watched anything, Star Wars related since the movies. Bro, why did he push up like that, dude? He had the high ground. All he had to do was stay there. All he had to do was stay. That's it. That's all he had to do.